Oh, let's do that running man. Running man challenge. What is going on, you guys? It's your boy Geronimo back here playing Assassin's Creed Origins. I was having fun yesterday playing some side quests. But yeah, this is where we are now. I thought it would be nice if I started the video like this, you know? Thought it would be pretty cool. Alright, let's get into it. Alright, so we gotta explore the well. Bruh. Yo, to be honest, I thought I was gonna die or take damage or something. Yeah. We got some rated R action going on. Damn, girl.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Bedunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, pleasure in it.
You already know they got down to business.
I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actium. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult. Tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants this snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this to slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
That's pretty dope. Alright, let's keep it pushing. Where you know I leveled up, level 9.
I can't believe Thanos had you go through the pit.
Yeah.
This is a nice path. I didn't even mean to jump off. Alright, let me call and send him. Oh my god, they all in that one building. Anybody else? Nope. I think that's everybody. Let me take you out. Alright, that's one down. Let me just pick his body up real quick. Come here. Alright, let me drop him right here. Alright, let's go for this guy in here. Bro, I was facing the wrong way. Alright, let me just pick his... Oh, let me loot that real quick. Oh, I'm full. Alright. Next. Alright, they're up there. Oh, shit, I didn't even see him there. Bro. Oh, nah. Oh, nah, take that. Oh, what you gonna do, boy? Oh, I thought he fell down. Yo, your friends in here to help you? You about to get that, you got that whoop ass. Next. He's dead. Who want the work, boy? In here? You sleeping, boy? Save the time to sleep. Oh, nah. Oh, damn. I didn't mean to catch him with it. Yo, they all about to get the work, boy. I ain't playing games. I ain't playing games no more, boy. Oh, yeah, take that. Oh, dodge. Get out the way. Oh, I messed that up. Yeah, I'm whooping ass right now, boy. You can't touch me. Oh, he got a strong ass weapon. Oh, nah, 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 bro. Nah, 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 nah. Next. Oh, he about to die right now. Next. Oh, he's glitching out. He's glitching out. We took down that big dummy. Nasty. Give me that. They really thought they was about to take me out. Let me confirm this kill. I try not to talk during the cutscenes, guys, so you guys can enjoy the cutscene. You thought you was low, boy? Let me just take this horse for a quick spin. Quick spin around the block. This horse is my Rari. Alright, let's do this. I tagged everybody, so. And I mean everybody. Alright, let's take this guy out first. Alright, let me jump down. See me, they don't see me. He's scratching his ass. Did you guys see that? Just gotta stay hidden. Just gotta stay hidden. They haven't seen me. Just run in here. Okay, climb, climb, climb. Alright, cool. So I made it up here. Nobody seems to have seen me. Cool, cool.
Alright. 2 hours later.
Alright, he ain't seen me. Okay, so we finally got in the building. Entered an investigation area. Of course, man. You already know I didn't get caught. All right, guys, we got that key. I got the keys.
Official papers. This just belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus. False bottom. Situation is under control. Gennadius is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life. Stamp to the seal of the snake.
That was cruel.
Snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe.
Alright, guys, we made it. Too many guards in here. Too many guards, you know. Gotta go around.
I love coming here. The building alone is worth the trip. Look up at that expansive ceiling.
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
Must be careful.
Oh, we about to assassinate him from up here, boy. Drown his ass. Good thing I have that cool weapon. Oh shit, it went through his finger. Bro, what? What?
Son of Apep, the Lord of the Duat awaits.
Bro, what the heck? Yo, did you guys see that horse fly straight through here? I guess he has somewhere important to be. Oh no, I got a better one. When she says she got the free. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the episode right here. Oh, I thought that was him again on the horse, but... Hold on. Okay. Now I'm safe. All right, guys. I think I'm going to end the episode right here. Make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Comment. Subscribe. All that good stuff. All right, guys. Peace.